Sup guys, welcome back to another video. I guess I gotta go down here. There seems to be a lot of people. Let's see what. Oh no! You're not gonna. Do it. Can I walk past her? No. Yes, I can beat you. Oh gosh, we got idiots, losers. Some people. Waiting to send out a Spiro. Oh, one of the weakest Pokemon of all time. Take Slimers. Take. Well, since it's a fairy type, I'll just use Bite. Yeah. Oh, it's very ineffective. And how it takes like a lot. I'm gonna use Pound, because I'm... Wow. I told you guys. And I'm gonna finish you off with a Bite. No! Oh, Slimer's actually pretty strong against this. Wow. What happens if it evolves, though? That's the thing I'm asking now. Yeah, I beat one trial. I think half of a trial it is, actually. Oh. No, you dumb toddler. Okay. Do I actually follow him this time instead of teleporting? Oh wait, I can. Where'd he go? Wait. Wait. Isn't this the new thing about the Ultra Sun? Yeah. This is new. This is like, I didn't have this in my Ultra. I didn't have Ultra. This is like my Sun. I mean, my Moon game. Wait. Does anyone give me? Yeah! Yes, I knew it! I get to serve! No. Oh, I can't ride it! Is there anything I can ride? Oh, this really sucks. Not great. Okay, great. Dude, I have a freaking muck. You think you can beat me? Yeah, cover up your sign. And they are pretty bad dancers. freaking Drowsy supposed to be? All of that is one of my favorite. I think Grimer's a bit stronger. But I'm gonna have to potion him. I use potion of healing. Does it heal him? It does. But I'm using like 1/3 of his health. No, 2/3 of that. I couldn't survive that. Okay, let's see. So I know that if I use a dark type on a, So, if I use it on a psychic type Pokemon, it'll be super effective because of the bite. Zoragoo level 10. Haha. You're annoying. What did he say? I didn't get a Mantine. No, I didn't get a Mantine. Okay, where does this go? Did they actually enter from here? Oh, no, there's a tree in the way. Oh, it's like I remember playing with a Rockruff. Like, you can play with these Pokemon. Turn to the right. Like peekaboo, I wonder what that does. Oh. I have to go, though. Like, I don't have any business peeking you. I mean, what is a puke? Muke. Wait, can I ride this one? No, I can't ride this thing. No wonder these got those skull thingies are angry. Man. And I spent all night. I'm gonna name this episode Beach Time. Just because of how much time I've spent here. But that man, it's all that old man's fault. Nope, no grass, sorry. Oh no. Come on. I'm gonna deal with my- ooh! Where's this go to? So- Orin. Yeah. I got two. I obtained this. Okay. Well, I'm out of here. There's really no use to me. It's the robots again! Well, Sorry guys, but it's time to end this video. We shall see you all later. Bye.